Just a reminder that the incredible day of Arafah is just around the corner. On this amazing day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgives all of the pilgrims their previous sins for their entire lives. And for those of us not fortunate enough to be at Hajj this year, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has promised to forgive for us 2 years worth of sins, the previous year and the coming year. All this forgiveness comes at a very small price. All we have to do is fast on the day of Arafah. Now remember that fasting doesn't just mean not eating and not drinking, but it means being the best Muslim that you can be for the entire day. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept your fasting and ours, and we wish you all a Eid Mubarak from the team at OnePath Network.